Hello, welcome back to the Low English Dictionary channel. If you are new here and you don't know me, my name is Nikki Agina.
And my name is Agina.
If you are new here, please subscribe, turn the notification bell on so you never miss a video that we post when we post.
Good. Thank you for joining us. Thank you for subscribing. Today we want to talk about a conversation, how to hold a conversation when someone is from school. So we'll assume that Nikki is from school. I'll ask her questions and she'll answer the questions as we move on. So we'll start. Iya Kanye. Where are you from? Iya Kanye.
I work Sikul.
I'm from school. Mm-hmm. Kawono, japuonj ne opuonji ang'o. So, wait. Kawono is today. What did you learn today? Kawono, japuonj ne opuonji ang'o. Actually, if you translate this direct, it will be, today, teacher taught you what? Uh-huh.
Japuonj ne opuonja kwano kod dhungi.
Japuonj ne opuonja kwano kod dhum. So the teacher taught me math and English. So kwano, this is math and this is English. Be ne ichiemo sa auchiel. Here you go. Be ne ichiemo sa auchiel. Did you eat at lunchtime? And one more caution is that for the Luo, lunchtime would be 12 midday. So when we don't have a word for lunchtime, but we say sa auchiel to mean 12 midday in English. So be ne ichiemo sa auchiel. Did you eat at lunchtime?
Nachamo kuon kod alot kod ringo.
Nachamo kuon kod alot kod ringo. Kuon is ugali, is a Kenyan delicacy. Kod alot is collard greens. Kod ringo, ringo is beef stew. Iwok sikul nade ma ichopo ka. Iwok sikul nade ma ichopo ka. How did you reach this place from school? What means of transport did you use? Iwok sikul nade ma ichopo ka.
Osiepna ne otinga kod ndiga.
Your accent is horrible. Osiepna ne otinga kod ndiga. Talk like that.
Osiepna ne otinga kod ndiga.
Osiepna
ne
otinga
kod
ndiga. Osiepna ne otinga kod ndiga.
Osiepna ne otinga kod ndiga.
Good. Kate, that means my friend. Bring it back, we forgot that. That means my friend, Osiepna is my friend. My friend used a bike to carry me to this place. Ndiga is a bicycle. Kate Kai, are you hungry?
Owada, kech kaya ma wia e mabara.
Owada, kech kaya ma wia e mabara. So that means, are you hungry? Oh my, I'm so hungry that I have a headache. Wia e mabara is headache. Wia bara means I have a headache. Owada, they're surprised. They're like affirming that they're really hungry. Owada, kech kaya, I'm so hungry that I have a headache. So this is my last, I would say, karadonj e jokon. Oh, we said jokon yesterday.
Yes.
Uh-oh. Karadonj e jokon itok chiemo. So this says, all right, then get to the kitchen, get to the kitchen and serve some food. Itok chiemo. Get to the kitchen and serve some food. And then we say,
erokamano.
Erokamano. So that's the way a conversation goes between back and forth. The way you can learn easily is to talk when you see this. Talk loudly, like keep speaking as you see this, so that you can, you might think you know what you're saying, but if you don't speak it, you'll not realize that you're not saying the correct thing. Good. From my end, peace, and thank you for subscribing.
If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like, subscribe, make sure you turn on the notification bell so you never miss a video that we post when we post. You can follow us on Facebook and Twitter as Lou English Dictionary. If you want to support us, you can go on www.patreon.com/Luo English Dictionary. For now,
you want to finish?
Do you want me to give some shout outs?
You want to give shout outs again?
No.
Alright, for now.
Goodbye.